Hey. Can I help you?
Well, you must be Mrs. Gold.
No, I'm, not.
Is Mr. Gold around?
No, he isn't. He... he died.
Oh, I'm so sorry for your loss.
Belle. Belle.
Belle. That's such a pretty name. Look, I'm so sorry to bother you, but I was hoping to buy a baby gift for a lovely woman I met at Granny's diner. Maybe you know her. She goes by Mary Margaret here. See, I'm helping her with her pregnancy, and today's my first day on the job, you know. Curse or no curse, girl's got to work.
Mary Margaret. Why didn't you say so? I think I may have just the thing.
Bless you.